The first experimental mission of ISRO's scramjet engine towards the realization of an air-breathing propulsion system was successfully conducted on August 28, 2016 from Satish Dhawan Space Center, Sriharikota. With this flight, critical technologies such as ignition of air-breathing engines at supersonic speed, holding the flame at supersonic speed, air intake mechanism and fuel injection systems have been successfully demonstrated. The scramjet engine designed by ISRO uses hydrogen as fuel and the oxygen from the atmospheric air as the oxidizer. Today's test was the maiden short-duration experimental test of ISRO's scramjet engine with a hypersonic flight at Mach 6.